Of course Trixie wouldn't stay. Good choice. Trixie immediately turns about and speeds away back through the arch, galloping frantically down the hallway. Something akin to a deep, resounding dragon roar explodes throughout the mansion as the entity is displeased with Trixie's decision. On our hooves, the writhing masses of tentacles and tendrils rip through the stones and wooden beams as they give chase to Trixie. Did Trixie attain knowledge of shadow magic in the library?